Try, but I was like, nah. much I love aromatherapy. It just makes me feel good. I don't know, whenever I'm a little bit anxious, I love diffusing eucalyptus or lavender and frankincense. Those are my top three essential oils, and I recommend this box comes with a bunch of other essential oils, and it came with a little pamphlet where you could do like a cocktail of other like combinations of smell. But my top three is eucalyptus, lavender, and frankincense. Those are my top three, and I recommend those. Eucalyptus, whenever you feel like a little bit sick, it kind of makes me, you know, it smells refreshing. Opens up my nostril. Actually, peppermint as well. Eucalyptus and peppermint together is amazing. It helps with whenever I get congested. I love diffusing lavender and frankincense at the same time whenever I feel a little bit tense and anxious. It helps me a lot. I love that smell. I actually ran out of lavender, peppermint, skincare routine for you. fingernails too. Sweet. look like